Hello, hi. Yeah, you don't get to hear my name. I forgot it. Yeah, I'm done. I'm out of here. But anyways, my name is Spartacade. It's Spartacade. You got it now? Starts with an S. You guys seen it? It's Spartacade. It's Spartacus, but with Kate in it. Yeah, you got it. You got it. There you go. You are a smart individual. And welcome back to Shadow Warrior 2. Did a little dance at the beginning because I was bored and wanted to do something stupid. So let's go. Trouble and Calamity is where we are, and we will bring trouble to Calamity. Now, it's going to begin somewhere different from when the other video ended, because I went ahead and went through the black hole, because last time, I had to redo two missions. I only had to redo one mission, and it was a horror mission. So I went through the portal to make sure that it saved, but yeah, there was just a black hole in front of me when I ended the video. You can see it in the last one. You just go through there to go into advance. Alright, let's see. Alright, but I know we're gonna have a lot of upgrade points, and we must upgrade. We got the war sword last episode, because I was like, screw it, I have a billion, quazillion money, and we got that. Also, we get the King Skeletor, which we didn't get to see a lot of because, well, the video ended. Well, my camera stopped recording, and that was kind of stupid, and what you doing, controller? Okay, for some reason, controller wasn't moving. But these need you too. Damage to superior and elite enemies goes up, and then damage converted to elemental. Yeah, one more. We want this thing to be the best thing it can be. You know what I say when I don't play? I say a lot of things when I don't play. I'm always talking. I'm always enjoying my time as a hero of the world. And then now, there we go. Let's do it. Enough with this. Oh, wait, hold on. My chainsaw is equipped. First thing I'm using. But they'll never saw me coming. Yeah, that was a great one, yeah. Alright, who's ready for Lil Wang? Wang is gonna make some nice meaty sausages with his nice chainsaw. Who wants to play the game? Well, there's a lot of people who want to play, but how about today?
Well, I'll be.
Oh, I didn't even see you.
My old pal fuckface.
I'm your message, you to come inside.
What, no metal detector? Guess you don't need those when you're immortal.
You are on sacred ground. I would appreciate it if you could respect that.
And I would appreciate it if you choked on a peanut. We all have different struggles.
Oh, done. Yeah, we
come on. Open up.
Thank you, dude. You're my hero. Kamsul is my favorite person. I don't know who that is. I really have no memory. Okay, so what are you? Okay, so you're just disturbing. Like what the heck is happening here? Oh gosh, you're barely covered. You are some pretty much naked people. Yeah, I'm not really a fan of that thing. I'm guessing this is gonna go badly.
Hello, is it me you're looking for?
No, I can see it in your eyes.
It's been too long.
Freak show.
Yep.
Oh, hello.
Let me guess. You've worn out your welcome with yet another employer.
No!
Another day, another pink slip.
Yep, he's nice.
What was it they used to say? Can't handle the wang?
Yeah, something like that, yes.
Well, here on the mountain, we can definitely handle the wang.
Oh, gosh.
Please know that you can stay here as long as you need to rest, recuperate, and plan your next move.
Thank you. It's very much appreciated. There is actually one thing I think you can do for me.
Name it.
This is gonna sound weird.
I very much doubt you can surprise me.
Okay.
Is that so?
I have a young girl trapped inside my head.
Oh, I'm so glad you said something. Are you actively transitioning? Have you told the important people in your life?
No.
What?
No, it's not.
No, I understand. These things can be hard to talk about.
No, it's more of a magical situation.
Oh, wonderful. I'm so happy you're at peace with it, darling.
No.
What?
I rescued a girl. She was mutated in one of Zilla's experiments. In order to save her, a chi master placed her soul in mine while he fixed her body.
Oh, how fascinating.
It is. It's amazing.
He was killed, and now she's stuck. I was wondering if you could put her soul back if we were able to locate her body.
My darling. Oh, sorry, darlings. I would be delighted to help you. Transitions like these deserve to be marked with care.
That's great.
I'm touched, you
at least. Why is her hair phasing through your
wonderful
clothes?
Who is this girl?
Oh, she's the daughter of the Yakuza's big boss.
I see. So you have taken something precious to them.
Believe me, I'd give her back if I could.
You two don't get along?
No.
Oh, no, no, she's really, really wonderful. Don't get me wrong. But yeah, I want her the fuck out of my head.
Where is her body now?
Yeah, so that's the thing. It sort of mutated into this giant monster beast thing, and,
You sound so unsure of yourself.
Oh, blow, Wang. You do get yourself into the most marvelous scrapes.
It's marvelous!
Well, we are simple folk up here on the mountain and do not invite adventure. I won't be able to help you get the body back, but if you can retrieve it and return it to its original form, I can sort out her soul for you.
Excellent.
That's great!
Oh, and if you find yourself with time on your hands, speak with Gozu. He has been getting overwhelmed with his duties and may need some help.
Overwhelmed by duty? That sounds like Gozu. I'll check it out.
What? Okay.
Well, I got a lot you of certainly money sound eager easy. To get rid of me.
Oh no, not at all. You should think about redecorating in there. Maybe get some curtains, spruce the place up a bit.
Yeah!
Really make it your own.
Grabbing options now available. Yeah, you upgrade gyms. I don't really care about that. We're not going to do that yet. So where is my mission? Okay, we're gonna head back because we're gonna go straight into the mission. Let's talk about the soul joining ritual.
There is one thing I will need in order to perform the soul joining ritual.
What is that?
Ancestral chi.
Oh great, I'll just pick some up from the Piggly Wiggly.
Ancestral chi is coded to each individual person and carried in the spirit of their families. I need a close relative. Or a body part.
Hey, no problem. I'll go hack off her grandmother's arm.
Grandmother. No, not enough power. It needs to be a parent or a sibling.
She's an only child, and her mom's dead.
Then you're looking for her father, I suppose.
And how the fuck are we supposed to find him?
Bring me something of his, and I may be able to help you.
All right!
What? Like what of his old Playboys?
Oh, a magazine would work.
Seriously?
Clothing is better. A weapon is best. If you can manage it.
Wonderful. We'll get right on that.
Yes, we will. We'll just head on down to that Piggly Wiggly and get it. I'll do it. We'll get the last kiss goodbye
so,
as well.
Any idea where your dad is?
No, but I do know who does. My dear darling Mima.
Is that so?
Is she hick?
You know, you're not as stupid as they say.
She's not going to tell us anything, you know.
Oh, she'll never tell us anything. But she cares.
Hold on, I've gotta go teleport now. So let's see, this is the mission, so let's do it! And here we go! That's super awesome crap! And I just completely cut her off, I was like, screw you, teleport! Alright, we're finally in the game! That was a lot of time of talking, and you know, talking is good for your soul, you know? But sometimes you just gotta slice someone to pieces and, take their body parts and mash them into oblivion. It's good! It's good for your head! That's what I hear, at least. My doctor says so. Remember, kids, a slice of someone's body part a day will keep all your friends away. No one liked that quote, did they? Well, you aren't supposed to. You're not supposed to like everything you hear from me. You're supposed to have your own opinion. Is it gonna begin? This is getting awkward. Any minute now, you know. Finally! We're in! We are in like a trash bin! Ancestral Ties is the name of this game. I will have champagne.
Once we find your dad, we need to chop off one of his body parts.
I can think of a few that could go.
Ooh, oh,
remind me
man.
Not to cross you.
Little late for that, isn't it?
What are you? Why are there exploding barrels?
Remind me
everywhere?
To run the other way once you get your body back?
With pleasure.
Okay, gotcha. This woman's pretty crazy. I don't want to get on this woman's bad side. Or her backside. I'm friendly. Die, you son! Holy crap, that thing killed! I do not want to get on the bad side of this! You're a Tuba! Oh my gosh, you're the Tuba the- Oh god! You're throwing crap at me! You are throwing- Oh god! No, my head!
Run!
Oh dang, you hit me upside the head. Just die! Please! Yeah, you can't say that to me. Yeah, what is this for? I don't know what that's for. I guess it's for chi. I don't know. I really don't know. Can I climb up this? Oh, that would have been useful to have. I could have skipped that whole terrible ordeal. I don't even know what that was for. Mr. Moped, how are you doing? The Moped, he's my best friend. You gotta have Mopeds in all your daily life cycles. Sneaking backwards. What's over there, though? I'm kind of curious. You know, we won't mess with that yet. We want to stay alive and healthy. What are you? What the heck? They're everywhere! Okay, yeah? You want to deal with this? Deal with this, son! You're so superior! Are you really so superior? Yeah, oh, shoot, it does a lot of damage! It does so much damage! Where did it go? It's dead? I meant to do that! I'm sort of not trusting it. Wait, there's a good guy in here! He shows a little green arrow! Who is that? Who's the green man upstairs? I must see you. Oh, it's a bunny! Bunny, I hate you, bunny! Bunny, come back! Oh, what the heck? What is that thing? A bunny or a rock? Holy crap! Run! It can see me when I'm invisible! Oh! It's crazy! It's crazy! Show up! Oh, the spikes don't even affect it! Oh, the evil is bunny that ever lived! The evil is the bunny! They're everywhere! No, this isn't the end. I'm going after that bunny lord. I'm going after him. This is not over yet. Where was that bunny lord? I wanna treat him well. I wanna go up. Okay, I'm gonna find that bunny and I'm going to murder that crap hole. Where is the bunny? Where is he? I'm not playing games. I'm out for blood! Cold-hearted blood! Oh, jeez. Okay, people. Nobody panic. Oh, jeez! Nobody panic! Everyone, quiet down! Uh-oh, let me go. Why am I there? Okay, let me wait. Let me go. Let me go. Please let me go. Okay, yeah, you need to die, scumbags. Okay, I need to switch out weapons. Give me a moment. Give me a quick moment to recuperate with my brain hole. Okay, we got something good. This will protect me. Yeah! You can't stand up to the master. Uh-oh, yes you can. Yeah! You get out of my house and out of my home. Get out of my living room! Get my strange thing! Get out! Uh-oh. Okay, heal now. Heal, then become nice. Alright, who's next then? It's you! Merry Christmas to you, my son. Oh, how are you doing? How'd you even get here? Die! You idiot! Now get you out of here too. Oh, God. Now please, you can die too. Okay, he's about to throw. Okay, gotta heal again. Gotta heal. Everyone move! I was trying to do the freaking shockwave, but it didn't work. Okay, I want my gun. Yes, there we go, my trusty python. My python pip. Oh God. Leave me alone! Finally! Man, that bunny thing came after me, though, like, dude! I'm having a saying go on that. I ain't giving up. I'll kill the bunny man next time. I was not prepared for that kind of ferocity. Okay, tread carefully then, I suppose. Oh! Oh, there they are! There they are! There they are! Okay, yes, people, play this! Let's play! Oh, God! So many! Move! Yeah! People, please go! Oh, God! Exploding thingy doppers behind me! You can't have any of these exploding thingy doppers behind you. Okay, no, not yet, dude. You're dead. And that is how it's done in a way city. Okay, you're dead now. Okay, ooh. That was unnecessarily hard. Now let's get moving then, shall we? Got a lot of ground to go. Oh, ammo shrine. I need that. It says it's right here. Oh, that's saying ammo. I thought it was talking about ammo shrine. Well, what's back here then? It says there's a shrine. Well, that's a health shrine. I don't need that though. So let's keep heading forward. There's enemies over here. Look at him, it's a big bunny! I think it looks like a big bunny. Oh crap. Houston, we're gonna have a problem. But also we're gonna have a fun and great time. Alright, I see him, there are so many. We're about to go on a hunting trip. Let's go deal with this big dude over here. Look at him, all big and bad. Okay, why did they call you a berserker? Tell me, please. Why did they call you a berserker? Why? You don't look so berserk to me. Huh? Are you as berserk as they say? Are you as berserk as they say? Okay, you're pretty berserk, I'll give you that. Ah! You're not so mighty. You're not so mighty, dog. Not mighty at all, dear brother. Okay, that was pretty simple. I'll give it to him. Yeah, he had a good run at it, but he sucked, so he was a failure. Are you ready, guys, to give it another go? Really? I guess you have to kill a certain amount of them. I don't know. Just ready to give it another go. Okay, okay, here they are. They look so friendly, but when you shoot them, they're not friendly. Watch. Does that look like a friendly thing to you? Doesn't look- Oh, geez, I had to reload. Man, this is not what I want. Are you going to explode? Are you serious? You're supposed to explode. Thank you, there we go. That's how it's done in Wanglipedia Cyclopedia. I'm Wanglipedia proud. Why am I wasting this weapon? I need to be using the Warsaw. I saw them in half. They saw me coming, but they didn't stop me. Oh shoot! Is that a clip where I can die? I don't know. Is it out of bounds? Oh no, not you, crappers again! There's so many ambush! It was an ambush! Dang it! Okay, I guess we're done here then. That was bull crap in the butthole. I did not agree with that, but we did find where we're going. Crap, never mind, this is not where we're going. Well, dang it. Oh! Maybe that's where we have to go. Okay, well, wherever it is, it's in that direction. We're gonna follow the dotted path. Oh, how are you doing? You're toxic. Uh-oh, who's here? I can't tell. Oh, look at him. Is that, okay, it's not a bad guy, I thought it was. There are bad guys here. Uh-oh. There's one right behind the trees. Who are you? Is it Batman? Oh, what is this? Checkpoint. It's a checkpoint. Okay, people. No one's over here. I saw him. Where are you? I saw you in the shadows. I heard you. Oh, you must be up there. You're gonna ambush me? Okay, maybe he might not. He might not. I don't know. Let's go. Let's go explore the land. Are you guys ready? It's got a green arrow on it. It's gonna be one. Are you serious again? I want to give it another go.
I'll teach you a lesson.
Hi, woman! Get out! Okay, shoot. The heck are you? No, you won't! No, you won't, you ugly woman! Ninjas everywhere! Yeah! Oh, shoot. Here we go. They're human. Oh shoot. Okay, okay, okay. Nobody panic. Die! Okay, okay, here we go. Yeah, you can't stand up to the human. You can't stand up to another human. You are pathetic. You are pathetic. And that is what you are. Here, you can't stand up to me. I'm a master of the ancient art. What an ancient art! Oh, okay, yeah, sure, that works. Die, you scumbag! Okay, I don't want this weapon. I want this. Get out of here! I don't like any of you! Oh god, that dude exploded! Nice little woman, but you kinda suck at fighting, so you're gonna die. Die! This gun is so amazing at everything and everyone. Okay, we're gonna change it out because I don't wanna waste it. It's a nice gun and it doesn't need to go to waste yet. So we're gonna change that out for that. Oh, wait, hold on. Now we gotta go to this one. We're gonna change the secondary to this one. Okay, any ammo down here? It'd be of the most important use. What's down the tunnel, huh? What's down the tunnel? Nothing. Wonderful. Wonderful. That's exactly what I wanted. There we go. Got some bullets. I don't need you to bullet me. Oh, this is where I was at the beginning! Because they don't want me here anymore. What did I do to make them angry? Oh, wait. They're the people who I got their things stuck in my head. Isn't it? I don't know. Here, we're gonna go. Alright, we're back! Sorry, camera cut off. But, let's go. Okay, this is where I was last time. Let's see. Is there anyone here who wants to play a game? What's the blue vial over here do? Oh, what are you? Okay, you're a cheat one. You gotta be cheat. Okay, let's do it. Okay, I got my weapon ready. Okay, we have to go around then. I guess the front door is locked. Okay. Nice bunnies! Oh. Oh, die! Can I kill your friend? Can you do it? They just won't get angry. I'm trying to make... Okay, I guess sometimes they have something good, sometimes they have something bad. Why is a bull? A bunny carrying 72 bullets? 72 bullets? I really don't want to know. Here they are. Are we ready? Here, you know what? We're going to change this out, though, for... You're a demon, bunny. I'm sure of that. You burrowed out of the ground! You had to be evil! Anyways, okay, we're gonna change out my weapon here. I'm gonna go back and get my chi upgraded. There we go. One shot of your turn one into an unstoppable killing machine. Ooh. We're gonna start, I'm gonna want that too. Turn one into an unstoppable. How's it work? Hold on, I wanna check and see. Dadgummit, I keep wasting that. Let's see. Press down arrow when spirit well gauge is full. Okay, I will do that for sure. Oh, ninja! I was saying, like, what you doing, buddy? Okay, nobody panic. Just a fight. It's just a prank. Where are the enemies? Oh, how are you doing? Why are you still walking, you idiot? Okay, where are you? Are you invisible? They're invisible. I don't see them. Are you up there? You are up there! Oh, grenade! You know, I'm coming up after you then. Yeah! Yeah, you can't stand up to me. Oh, well, you might be awesome, but you're not awesomer than me. Everyone, get to the fight! Oh, you can't do anything to stop me, son. Man, you cannot. Okay, we got another one up here. Son of a gun, you kicked me off the ladder! Hold on, speaking of that, I forgot to do one thing. Oh, not what I meant to do, but that did something too. Hold on, did I whip it? I did! Dadgummit, I keep getting rid of everything. Oh, this thing's fast! Holy crap! Oh, I killed it. I didn't even mean to kill her. Oh, look at her poor little burning head. I don't care about you. Die! See, I shouldn't care
honey,
about
him. I'm home! Miss me?
This thing moves so fast. Yes! I am home, honey! Does anyone miss me? I hope they do, because I miss them. I know that much. Find another secret, if that's what it's supposed to be. Oh, we get to bust in like a ninja! And boom! I'm in!
You have done well to make it this far, Lo Wang, but this is where your journey ends.
Really?
What do you mean?
Bummer. I'll let my travel agent know.
What a pity this is your last day alive. You'll never realize that being clever is not the same as being wise. Kobo! Kill this asshole.
What?
Something tells me Momushi Heika isn't just going to give us this sword.
You worried about losing a fight to a grandmother?
Oh, I wanted to make sure you were okay with it if things got messy.
The messier the better when it comes to that bitch.
Oh, dang. Okay then. Oh, yeah, you want to! Holy crap, this thing is good at faster current. Yeah, you can't stop me. I'm an unstoppable killing machine. Yeah! I will freeze us both! Yes? Did you like it? I hope you did, because you're all frozen and broken now, because you're dead and alone, and you need it. Okay, so I gotta fight a grandma. So that's great, it's kind of unfair, but I like grandmas. Grandmas can be good. What are you? Little baby on there. Got a little kung fu thing. I kind of expected a little Easter egg in here. I don't know. Oh. Okay, yeah, I busted through the door. Came in like a wrecking ball. Alright, let's do this! Stop. No, you die! You idiot! Because you suck, you can face me! Oh, dang it! Oh, dang! No, you can die! Oh! You thought you were ready! No, you wasn't! You're all on your butts now! How do you feel? You all look stupid now, don't you? How does that feel? Oh, I'm down here now. I guess I'm chilling out down here. Is that true? Yeah, I'll head back up and I'm joining them. What's that? Yeah! Oh yeah. You thought you was ready? Oh no, you're not though. You're not ready at all. You're not ready for no way. Wrong thing! Okay. Up with the spikes! Up with the spikes! Okay, I gotta go. I am fighting Wei, man. I'm waiting. Is that so? Please, out of the way, you idiots! Because I have an automatic shotgun that you can't stop! I'm healing. Yeah, do wheel katanas over there. Be like, oh yeah, dang. Goodness sake, how many bullets can you take to the face? Please die. Okay, I'm gonna have to try out the crime sword. Oh. Here, you're a criminal. Well, you gotta die a horrible death. Okay, who's shooting at me? Okay, woman, are you serious, woman? You're not taking me seriously, are you, woman? Please, woman, take me seriously. It'll help me in the long run. I got grenades! When was I able to use grenades? That's amazing. No, you idiot. Well, what are you doing in my face? What are you doing in my face? Yeesh, idiots. I can't believe they get up in my face like that. They're like all jerked. Okay, my chi's all the way up. That's great. I love it when my chi's up and running. Now let's go. Let's see. What does the room have to offer me? What does the world have to offer me? Nothing. Let's continue. Okay, we gotta go downstairs, I'm guessing. Anything in here? This wasn't the right place to go, but we will look around the room quickly and see if there's anything we can find. Man, oh, is that a fortune cookie? I thought that was it is a fortune cookie. Or it's something with salsa pack in it. Alright, but next I'm also going to check out that new weapon I got. I think it's like the key wave gun I got. Is there any way out of here? How did I get in here? Where the heck is the exit? Oh, this is out. Okay. Okay. I keep forgetting I have a little map to tell me where to go. Do we go through here? Well, okay, we'll follow the map. We go this way, and then, not this way. Okay, we come back through. We head this way. Oh, no, it's this way. Did I even see that path? Okay, heading out. All right, before we get there, Why do I always do that? We get crime stars. They do 100 damage. These do 78. So that thing is like a freaking super death thing. So we're going to give it some gems. For now, I'm going to equip it as a weapon. I'm going to replace my normal sword with it. Next thing I'm going to do, though, is, as you can see, because I'm amazing, is I'm going to give it some abilities. Let's see. Wait, maybe I have to equip it. I bet I have to equip it. Hold on. Every freaking time. Are they all equipped? Okay, so we push down then. But down arrow, isn't down arrow from the other one? Okay, it's a little slow, but we'll deal with it. We will live and we won't die. Probably. I don't know that for sure. We could die. It's a very likely possibility.
Any ideas how to get through this thing?
That's a Z-Secure 9700 lock, for starters.
And that means?
It's the most advanced lock Zilla makes. Unbreakable by almost anyone.
I bet my pal Trinai could do it.
Trinai?
That's Mr. Trotoluene to you.
Oh, Trinai Trotoluene. Cute.
Hey, I made a chemistry joke. And nothing? Not even a chuckle?
Yeah!
I don't do chuckling. If she keeps dynamite around, it'll be in the armory.
Take the fun out of anything. Ah! Even dynamite.
Oh, dang! Oh, dang! No, we are having the fun. We're going to have a lot of fun, people. Just let me give you a slice of my pizza, okay? I did it last episode, I'll do this episode. Bunnies. Which one of you is evil? No, you don't bunny down. Oh, gee. Dumb, I thought you were the freaking rabbit. We're going to beat that son of a gun rabbit. You better be what I want you to be. Okay, I shot him with that other gun last time. I bet it'll work this time. Where'd you go? No, don't you run. Where are you going, little rabbit? Every time. It's never anything good. I guess it's a random thing then. Son of a gun. I wanna kill that thing. I feel like I have to redeem myself. Huh? So many nice little rabbits. That rabbit was nice. Oh, here he is! Here he is! Inside! I'm gonna beat you, bunny lord! You can't beat me! Two bunny lords! Yeah! It's over! Here we go! It is over! I am gonna beat the living crap out of you! You stupid bunny! Alright, I gotta heal. Yes, I knew it had to be one of them! Die! You don't beat the master! You don't beat Lowing in a fight to the death! Oh, it was definitely worth it though. Holy crap, I got a lot of stuff. Here, how do I throw grenades? Okay, it's not that then. Let's see, maybe I have to equip them? I have explosive live grenades, but whatever. Let's see. I keep forgetting how to go to the main menu. So why? Is it this? It is that. Alright, let's see. Do I have weapons? How do I use my, Oh, that's how I teabag things. Okay. Oh, well, I just wasted that. Wonderful. Trying to figure out how to use grenades, but no, all I get is sadness. Okay, well, this seems like a pretty justified weapon maybe to have ready. We're gonna get my pistol ready. I don't want to waste them. Ah, these people. Well, you know the saying when the going gets tough? The tough kill people. So let's do it. Hey, buddy! Everyone, fall down! Yes! I did a cost. Yeah, everyone! Fall before me because you're an idiot! Yeah, with that evil string right there! Me, dude, you can't survive. I sliced you before you can hit the ground. Man, I massacred those suckers! This thing is like OP to the capital G! Alright, who's next? Who's next? I'm gonna Kung Fu Dynamite these people. Ah! Got my explosives.
Ooh, Grandma, what a big arsenal you have. I made a joke about your grandma's arsenal.
That is just special.
Hilarious,
I hope you put that on your resume.
Yeah, right.
I win!
Right after coexist on a mutual mental plane well with others.
Really, guys? Why are you on fire? Ice vulnerable, fire resistant. Dang it. Well, you're not resistant to this, so please just die. Yeah! Okay, here we go. Yeah, you can survive this thing. Yes! You can survive the amazingness that awaits you. No grenades! Grenades are to be played with gently, not to be thrown at your enemies. Wait. That's why they throw them at you. Okay, my bad. I'm joking. I know why. I'm just trying to be funny. I feel like no way right now. Nobody gets his jokes. No, nobody likes him. Take cover. I will take the cover. Okay, I gotta go over here.
Three,
here we go.
Two, one.
Knock,
bitch.
Ah, knock, knock. Who's there? It's low wing with a high wing. Can you handle it? Oh, how are you doing? You been ready? Are you guys ready? We'll have to finish this off. Oh. Let's make sure. I got this gun. And this gun. Yeah, that seems pretty proper. We're gonna go on hand in hand. Are you ready? Here, we're gonna teabag her right when we walk up to her. I'm gonna teabag.
You seek my master, but you must know that I will never betray him.
Oh, I don't doubt that.
Unlike you, I understand the value of loyalty.
I do too! Don't insult me.
I knew the price of my bargain when I made it.
Sure, one child, cash on the barrel head. How did your daughter feel about being pimped out to a sociopath? Sorry,
yeah.
I meant by a sociopath. Oh wait, I guess I mean both.
She understood her destiny. To bear a child of greatness is a blessing.
Kamiko, a child of greatness? Hey, let's not get carried away.
I gave everything I had for that ungrateful shit. Perhaps she will realize her destiny one day.
What are you doing?
Oh, see, why'd you have to go and do that?
Can I heal her?
I am willing to die for my ideals. Can you say the same?
I'm willing to go for my ideals.
That's as far as I go.
A sibber right to the end.
At least
that's
I'm
a
consistent.
Lot of blood.
Do you
please
have
listen.
The least shred of honor left in you?
A little.
Will you finish what I have started?
Yeah, you deserve it. You deserve it, butthole. You deserve it. Yeah. Feel my wrath, idiot. Ooh, can I take a sword? I can't have a sacrificing sword. Dang it, that would have been nice. Oh, I can. Okay, I got it. I got the crucible dagger. Let's teleport away. Up, and away! Nah, dang it. Up, and away! And we're away! Yes, we're back in the Way of Wayne. There's a new activity available in Dragon Mountains called the Way of the Wayne. It consists of set trials where you have to kill all enemies without dying to receive prestigious prizes. I'm not gonna do that. I mean, it seems like it could be great. Ah, yes, but what's the name of the store? Larry Shoot Shack! I love Shoot Shack, Larry. Buddy! Who are you? Can we have a nice conversation, please? Oh, my bad. I'm Larry. How about you, Larry? Larry, are you happy with this? Larry loves it. Larry loves the bullet. Can I sell anything to you, then? Let's sell you a whole bunch of crap. I want to sell you all of these. Sell. Oh, yes. Oh, baby, we gotta try this. First, we're gonna go check out and see what my other best friend ever in the entire world has. Where's my best friend ever? Best friend ever is down here. Hey, bro, how's it going, my best friend ever? What are you selling? We're gonna see what he has. Okay, we're not buying another one of those. Those things were horrible. Plasma cutters? 100% damage converted to 4/ when there is no ammo. Oh, that's something we gotta save up for. That will help me so much. Alright, we'll be back later. We'll be back for that. Hopefully it is there when we come back. We're gonna play for a little bit longer because like, that was sort of a chapter right there. But you know, we gotta continue for a little bit longer. Oh, we're back here. We're back in our favorite little town. Return to the palace and bring the dagger. I got you. I will do that. I will do that indeed. Hi, I'm woman. You look like a woman. I found what you were looking for.
This should do the trick.
It is more than I had hoped for. Thank you, Lo Wang.
You're
this
welcome.
Will do nicely. Give me some time and I will locate this mystery man.
Okay, yes. Seems like a good choice. So I can get the Last Kiss Goodbye, which is a rocket launcher. Or the Gauss Rifle. We're gonna get the Last Kiss Goodbye! Heck yeah, is it already equipped? It's not, we'll have to check it out. It's gonna be amazing. Okay. Okay, shoot your mama. Okay, now we gotta head back to the palace, I'm guessing, to check out what my next thing is. But first, before we do that, we're going to equip my new rocket launcher, the Last Kiss of Goodbye, because this thing has an insanely stupid amount of power. And I love that! I love it when things are insanely overpowered. Now here, we're gonna give it some gemstones. Oh, I guess we have to just do a side mission in the meantime. Maybe we can help out Larry, or whatever his name is. We have completely exhausted our supply of tea. I need you to check what happened. Well, it'll be good. I just want to test out the weapons.
I don't know what to do.
Oh no, did you run out of adult diapers again?
We have completely exhausted our supply of tea.
I'm gonna go ahead and file that under Uptown Problems. Do you have any idea how much that stuff costs these days?
Amiona takes her tea every day at 4. It simply cannot be missed.
Okay, where do you usually get it?
We have tea plantations deep in the wildlands, but we have not had a shipment for days. I fear something terrible has happened.
To the tea? Oh no, so terrible!
It's already pretty bad.
Without tea, the goddess becomes upset.
Alright, I'll check it out. But just for the record, this is the least gangster thing I have ever done.
Thank you, Checking out to see what happens to our tea supply. Generations.
Just like your body odor.
I'll do it, yeah. I'll come back later now. Let's do it. Let's do it! Let's start! Let's teleport, we're gonna test out our weapons and I'll end the episode. Because we've completed our mission. Here we go! Yeah, it's time, it's a monster tea party. For a monster man. Let's do it. Okay, we're going to first test out my best friend ever. So let's do that then, okay. These people won't know what to expect. Oh, wrong way. Oh, no, right way, okay. Let's go check it out then. We're back at our everyone's favorite place. What is going on here?
Well, what do you know? Bigger really is better.
Oh shoot, this is not taking a lot of reload, I imagine. Oh, it doesn't. Probably because it was accurate as inaccurate as crap. Alright, now time to test out my other weapon. Alright, so next we have the Kiss of Death. Oh, is that a gatekeeper? Superior Mist, which I think was a gatekeeper. We want to see how much damage we can do to the mist, eh? Oh, there are two mists. I don't want to deal with two mists. Not right now. I want to test this out on a... Well, I guess I have no choice. We're going to test it out then. Alright. Oh gee, right here, something's happening. The heck is going on here? What the heck are you, a warlord? Die, warlord! Holy crap, that's a lot of damage. Hey, if you have any arms on your face. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Superior? Where the heck did you go? gonna help you. Well then! Anyway! I'm gonna leave this episode right here! We saw some new weapons, we defeated some people, we tried to help out with tea supply, but we won't do that right now, because, you know, the tea, it was hurt, so I'm sorry about the tea, but you know, things happen to tea. We can't always survive with tea. We'll have to figure out later what happens to the tea. I hope you're here waiting to see what happens, because I'm curious what happens to the tea. I'm curious to see what happens. Are you ready? I hope you're ready. I hope you're ready for this magic that's going on. I don't know what that is exactly, but it will happen. But anyways, thanks for watching. If you liked it, slam that like button. Yeah, slam that like button. Is that what I say? If you liked it, slam that like button with the power of Smart Slam. Also, comment, let me know what are these games I should play next, or how I can improve the experience for you, all Smart Slam viewers. Also, make sure to watch the rest of the series. Here it is, right here. Here's that little thingy. This will be where the rest of the videos are for this series. It's a great series. You should go back and watch the other episodes. It's terrific. Also, please go watch my newest videos, which would be this one, which would just watch all the... I don't know. I'm just trying something new, so it'll be right here, and you can watch all my most recent, most besides this one right here. But anyways, thank you for watching, everyone. Spread your power awesome within you, to every corner of the universe, and stay awesome, my fellow Smurfs.